In this short video, I will show how to create a simple urban scenario in WinPro. WinPro accepts free maps from openstreetmap.org, so I'll go to the website to download the map. Select the area. And export. This map needs to be converted into WinProp format, so I'll open Wallman to do the conversion. Convert Urban Database and Vector Database. Select OpenStreetMap format. Set the coordinates to automatic and click OK. Now the map is ready to be used in ProMan. Open ProMan. Create a new project, urban scenario, and select the database. Select your transmitters. You can put your transmitters anywhere on the map. Set the transmitting parameters like power, frequency, and other parameters. All other settings are available from Project and Edit Project menu. In the Propagation tab, you can set the results to be calculated. From the Computation tab, you can choose the propagation modeling. From the Sites tab, you can change the settings related to the transmitting sites. Now the model is ready for simulation. You can see the results from the result menu.